Hello everyone, and welcome to this Sunday's Gospel Reflection.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Glory to you, O Lord. A genealogy of Jesus Christ, son of David, son of Abraham. Abraham was the father of Isaac. Isaac was the father of Jacob. Jacob the father of Judah and his brothers. Judah was the father of Perez and Zerah. Tamar being their mother, Perez was the father of Hezron. Hezron the father of Ram. Ram the father of Aminadab. Aminadab the father of Nahshon. Nahshon the father of Salmon. Salmon was the father of Boaz, Rahab being his mother. Boaz was the father of Obed, Ruth being his mother. Obed was the father of Jesse, and Jesse was the father of King David. David was the father of Solomon, whose mother had been Uriah's wife. Solomon was the father of Rehoboam. Rehoboam the father of Abijah. Abijah the father of Asa. Asa was the father of Jehoshaphat. Jehoshaphat the father of Joram. Joram the father of Azariah. Azariah was the father of Jotham. Jotham the father of Ahaz. Ahaz the father of Hezekiah. Hezekiah was the father of Manasseh. Manasseh the father of Amon. Amon the father of Josiah. And Josiah was the father of Jeconiah and his brothers. Then the deportation to Babylon took place. After the deportation to Babylon, Jeconiah was the father of Shealtiel. Shealtiel the father of Zerubbabel. Zerubbabel was the father of Abiud. Abiud the father of Eliakim. Eliakim the father of Azor. Azor was the father of Zadok. Zadok the father of Achim. Achim the father of Eliud. Eliud was the father of Eleazar. Eleazar the father of Matan. Matan the father of Jacob. And Jacob was the father of Joseph, the husband of Mary. Of her was born Jesus, who is called Christ. The sum of generations is therefore 14 from Abraham to David, 14 from David to the Babylonian deportation, and 14 from the Babylonian deportation to Christ. This is how Jesus Christ came to be born. His mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they came to live together, she was found to be with child through the Holy Spirit. Her husband Joseph, being a man of honour and wanting to spur her publicity, decided to divorce her informally. He had made up his mind to do this when the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because she is conceived what is in her by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you must name him Jesus, because he is the one who is to save his people from their sins." Now all this took place to fulfill the word spoken by the Lord through the prophet. "The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel," a name which means "God is with us." When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel of the Lord had told him to do. He took his wife to his home, and, though he had not had intercourse with her, she gave birth to a son, and he named him Jesus. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
For the first time in the world, here's the voice.